Yeah, it's all back to the same. Gonna power some carrots today. I thought it was first. It's me. Just fired up with rock and roll. Pulled all the time off. That's it. Like I said, I just had to go start since watch that pursuit. It's all this Pete Cortez. Which, excuse me. I'm a little bit scared to the fact that. Sorry about that. This way. See, we're going back to an old safe. This should have been right at the house. This does not make any flipping sense. I saved the game before I quit last time. Well, we'll just take this back to the house, jump in the tractor with the. Auger wagon. Deliver it. How much? Need some fuel replanted. Plow it up. Reseeded, replanted, whatever. Like I said, I'm here, but have an awesome weekend. So far, I am somewhere. It's Friday. It's being shot Friday night. We'll be out Saturday morning. And tomorrow, when you are, I think we'll don't know. Did I do a video? Did I? Yeah, I did. I'm grabbing that tractor. Let me grab one of them and open up. Saying, take care of them. This field needs fertile ones. And run out of using slurry. Line slurry. Implant. That's cool. Alright, let's see what else. We're going to mine that stems off though. And I harvest that field too. Holy shit, I got a bunch of them trees finally grew. Holy smokes. Wait another year before I come down though. We'll harvest some later on. Next season. Or year three or four, whenever I do. Plan on keeping this map going for a while. Until FS 22 is done. Which, who knows when that'll be. You collect all the toys, that's another trophy I need to get. On this map. There's animal. I cannot wait for our we'll deliver them here. Yeah. Huh. What the hell? And we're gonna keep that soybean factory going. They're just selling. Because you pull on store, they disappear. They were shooting across the map. Okay, so soup factory, their carrot soup. And one of the fields is cotton. That's another one I need to get. 40 bales. And spray that field too. Dang. Yeah, myself, one hell of a mess going on. We'll spray that field next. chest is almost too small for this. One squirrel. We'll jump in. Just right over here. And now. Turn the beacons off. Come on. Jesus Christmas. Spray that fuel from the others. She's going to be a little bit longer today. We'll take 8160. I'm glad something about this tractor. I do old school tractors. Huh. Squirrely too. Zapping all them weeds with the herbicide. Oh, train don't come. Woo-woo. Some grass pretty soon too. Hay pellets. Need some straw pellets too. I understand why this don't have. Precision for me on this point on the spray. Something right there. I wish I could find something. I wonder if I could have a cell phone for slow digesting and salt saying, well, Lord knows I have much. So I'm just gonna take it. Yeah, 5 trophies this week. Whoop whoop. I'm planning to get them all before 22 is done. Yeah, 7 more to go, I think. The one that's going to take the longest is riding the horse. 90 minutes. And we're done. Hopefully. We missed another here. Anybody believes on this map? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. They're all gone now. Today's bag parted. Grab me a and we'll put the cotton field that's been plowed so I have a little weeds. Right there. And I'll pull that one and that one. You need just need me. And point this right back where it came from. Thank you. Quite chilly here today. Quite chilly for a June day, 16 Fahrenheit. Need everyone to be peaceful for a warm weekend at all, which is good. I like somewhat cool, but I like somewhat warm too, so. Don't dare hire somebody. I just feel a mess. They don't plant cotton over in that field. Over there. Just plant cotton in 3 or 4 of them. Yeah, it should have turned this around and been done faster. Well, you can do it two ways. The slow way or the fast way. Eric's been behind me. Then we'd figure it's about fast from Inscott. Hodge. Another good man. You can check him out, Hodge 173. Also in the channel, Nathan Walk, Eric Crazy Viking, Weed Fingers, Simpson Freak, Marley over on Twitch, GG, Marley GG on Twitch. He just get this plow and then pull on him anyway. I said the same note Saturday morning. That's all I've done with these plow fields. Alright folks, I'm ended. Thanks for watching. I appreciate y'all. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment for me, please, and thank you. We really appreciate it. All right, folks. Bye for now. See you.